speak much. I really try to do the work, usually in the background, so bear with me. First, I'd like to thank Tom and Haney, Will and Mel, for this award. I really wasn't expecting it. I'm going to make my remarks very short, because as I just said, I don't like the spotlight too much. I didn't quite know what to say when I was told of this. I was a little perplexed as to why now. I've done a lot of political work in the past, but since having six boys, you know, I've been a little preoccupied. But then as I thought about it a little further, some things began to make sense. I started to think about what family really stands for, that the nation actually comes out of family. And when I became conscious of being African a few years ago, our rallying cry was always for liberation and sovereignty and nation building. And as I said, I spent the last 14 years focused on family. Even while I work, I was focused on family. It's very uncommon to have families as large as ours. And, you know, sometimes in the store when I see other people with families as large as ours or even larger, we kind of look at each other and wink and go, yeah. But then it hit me that as much as I have worked toward nation building, and I think about the children, and the fact that before we had children, I was preoccupied with, well, how are we going to unify our people? How are we going to get it together? How are we going to become this one united black world focused on sovereignty and liberation? So much unfinished business. A couple of problems to iron out of this. But once I had children, I began to understand that, okay, we're not going to get free by the time I'm 25. So it's not a race. And then I thought, well, okay, we may not get free by the time I leave this earth. So it's not a marathon. But what it is a relay race. Our job is to pass on this torch so that our children are clear what their legacy is. As I said, the family is the basis of the nation. And if we can continue to build strong families, then the nation will come. It will emerge. I believe that firmly. Haiti is so very important. I'm trying to say this about 10.